Well, hello, hello, world. I'm ParryAce, and I'm a singer, songwriter, frontman, and music teacher. Today, I want to do a reaction video on my old band's performance playing the Warped Tour in 2012. Now, we didn't play just one show. We played the entire tour. The founder, Kevin Lyman, put us on the entire tour for 2012, and it was madness. This particular show, and really all the shows, I remember practically like it was yesterday. That tour changed my life, yo. Once you do Warped Tour in the hot, sweltering heat, every major city in America, it'll change your life. Especially being 22 years old. After that, I wanted to do music and I wanted to do it to the fullest. So seeing this reaction video is gonna be a bit of walk down memory lane. So I'm excited to get into it. Let's do it. Oh, the famous whistling. I remember it was so dry, sometimes we would have to take turns whistling. Ready. Yeah, come on, Black Keys. I love this song. We covered the hell out of the song, and it brought so many people over to see our set. You can see we're all cherry red and blackberry from the sun. My favorite part. Hey, we had to get them moving. Wow, I was doing it all. I was risking it all. Okay. I don't think I dance like that now. Maybe. I don't know. It was something about being energetic that was going to sell the performance. So we had that ingrained in our brain. To the right, to the left, to the right. Let's see if they do it. Okay, they did it. They're like, my arm's tired. My voice is kind of like light and raspy here. I bet you it was tired. This was mid-tour. The tour was brutal, y'all. I was dancing when I didn't want to. Hey. Props to all the bandmates. Okay, hip-hop, Atlanta. Points to a tree. This set was so fun. I was really experimenting with my voice and who I was as a front man. So that's why I say this tour is so powerful, impactful. Oh yeah, this is the breakdown part. Oh God, I was crazy back then. Hey, I was feeling it. It wasn't bad. Thank you. So there you have it. That's the reaction to one of my bands, my old band's show on the Vans Warped Tour in 2012. As you can see, we're playing the Kevin Says stage. And I have a whole story about how we even got on the tour, and I will post a video about that. So if you enjoyed this video and you want to see more like it, or just want to see more of me, drop some love in the comments and let me know what's up. All right, keep watching. Be safe, y'all.